Another BTS reaction. MCA.
DJ.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Well, last night I was at the gym and I looped Cypher 1, 2, 3, 4 while I was working out. You know how much I really like Cypher 2.
Yeah, you love that one.
I do. But Cypher 4 I think is very popular, so let's listen to that one. Stage mix. Hey.
I love myself. That's the part I like. And the bass drop during it. They're just like subtly nodding their heads.
Is this a little slower than the album version?
I don't know.
Sorry, babe.
What are those? Velvet?
Looks like it's sort of like that.
Suck a meta run.
Suck a meta run.
I love myself. I love myself.
I know myself. Jump, play, you hate it, you should know yourself.
I'm loving these stage mixes. It's like watching six concerts in one.
I know, I'm loving it. And that's a good song.
That seemed a little slower to me, but I could be wrong.
No, I thought so too.
It just seemed a little slower.
Maybe a little bit. But I like that. And then when the bass first hits. Ugh. I love it.
Cyphers are good.
They are.
It's too bad that wasn't like all four of them.
I know. They just didn't, yeah.
Especially number two.
Number two is fire.
I really like number two.
They should do more cyphers, like, now.
Well, there's a medley where they don't do all of them.
Yeah.
But they do parts of all of them. Oh. That would be good. So we got to find that.
Yeah, we've been told to see that, right? Loving these stage mixes. I don't know why, but like you said, it's like watching six concerts at once.
Well, we're going to be doing a lot more stage mixes and lives. So be subscribed.
Notified.
Petrified.
And horrified.